If I have to leave a country or you have to leave this country, many of us, the Lord may have us relocate or lift us from here to greater places or to go and do greater things elsewhere. It wouldn't be at the instance of fear or terror. It will be in fulfillment of a prophetic instruction. If you have to leave Nigeria, it will not be because someone is chasing you out. It will be because God is leading you out. Are you understanding me? Nobody on God's plan is chased out of his place of location. They are only relocated by the instruction or the instance of the Holy Ghost. So wherever the prophecies of woe and doom are coming from, we silence them. And we declare that this nation remains indivisible under God. Because God birthed Nigeria, God gave birth to this country, God will sustain this country in the mighty name of Jesus. We are not ignorant of all the things that are taking place. We don't hide our face in the sand like the ostrich and think that we have hidden ourselves from the world. No. We are aware that there are intentions, there are plans, there are thoughts here and there. Sinister calculations to undo the peace and the unity that this nation has enjoyed for over or close to 60 years. We've gone through series of all kinds of wars and all kinds of mayhems and all kinds of violent situations, and we have survived. We have survived different coup plots in different dispensations. We have survived a civil war. We have survived the annulment of one of the most credible elections anywhere in the world. And we are still together as a nation, irrespective of what is being planned, what is being hatched. We declare, because God has kept us this long, he will continue to keep us in the mighty name of Jesus. Whatever is happening in the east, the agitations in the east, the agitations in the northeast, we hear that they've mounted flag 2 hours away from Abuja. They can mount it, for all I care, on the streets of Abuja. That's the most they can do. If God does not hand the nation to a man, no man can take it. And because we are here, we know that this nation has not been handed over to any man. Thus, we declare in faith and with confidence that Nigeria remains one under God in the mighty name of Jesus. Amen.